Welcome back to Let's Play Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, requested by ShinMarineBot. Last time, remember, it was just a nightmare. 20 times over, going through some stupid-ass minigame, and what did we get in return? A boss battle. Eh. I'm pretty sure there's something beyond this. Something beyond this area. Something this way wicked comes. I'm not liking where this cheese hole might lead us. I'm really not. So let's go to a summit. Go, okie dokie. Well, look what we got here. We got a Rex and a Beanie. Man, Rex, we haven't seen you since Super Mario World. Lookie! Okay. Let's go! And as you can see, we gotta set off another water passage here. Go okie dokie. Lookie. Oh. You go squishy now. It's a ghoul!
Aye!
Woohoo! And Luigi levels up finally, which took him a long time. Or it took him a good while. Let's give you a power up, shall we? Ooh, very nice. Oh, let's see. This will lead us here. I guess we had to go that way, huh? There we go. Boy, Mario. tries again. Oh, I see. Hidden passage! And we go up this way. Cool this guy off. And he'll give us a way. To a whole new level. This takes some finesse here. As you can see, I am just... You know, for a Mario game, this is pretty puzzle heavy. Let's see if we can do this. So there too. And in here we find a syrup. Let's see. And up we go. And we get in there, sir. And the further we climb. Okie dokie. See, it takes a while, but you know. It is very puzzle heavy. Well, there's one thing we had to do. Wake him up. We gotta flatten him. Let's see what's up here. Let's ride that whirlwind again. The further up we go, the more harrowing it actually gets. Okie dokie. Oh, nice. Very nice. Well, Luigi, you're not looking so good. Pop a shroom in there. So it's now the Luigi show now. Yahoo! Okie dokie. Thank you. It's all about time of year.
Okie dokie.
Let's take care of that wreck, shall we?
Woohoo! Okie dokie.
Get a mushroom. Oh, that works. Be careful here. Oh, so close. So close, and yet so far. I'm a very tactful person, as you all well know. And that actually worked for me. We got ourselves a syrup and... Like four efforts, we're going up higher. See what's up here. Is there a safe spot up here? Yes, there is. And thank goodness, because we're going to save here at the summit. Hello. Oops.
Fools! What are you kicking that for? That's a really rare stone. It's called a hoo-hoo block. And I'll tell you, anyone who tries to kick a hoo-hoo block down the button is a thief in my book. Huh? My name? All right, I'm called Blambadon. What's that? The town folk are all worried about me? Really? I didn't mean to make him worry. See, what happens is this. I saw Prince Peasley and followed him up here. And then I saw this huge egg that appeared. I was shocked. I was speechless, which is rare. And so anyway, I've just been here keeping this poor egg warm ever since. Yep, that's the deal. I think something will hatch out of it pretty soon. That's what happens with eggs. Oh, it's here. It's time. Oh, wow, it's about to hatch. I can't take it to the
And all that. And okay.
Well, that's a shock. Talk about one crazy egg.
Let's go, okie dokie. Well, we're now facing another boss fight, and we're facing Drugahoho. And believe it or not, he gets lower and lower and lower. And what the hell? Oh, never mind. He is really random.
Oh,
he's gonna be one of those kind of bosses. He's gonna be those kind of bosses. And we're both down. And that's the only game over I actually have in this game. So the one thing we're going to do correctly is fix this error. Of not going in like that. So we kind of have to go through all this again. And yeah, all that which we worked so hard for, it's right down here. Now let's do this boss fight correctly. Let's break this ho-ho stone. Now, before we actually fall again, thank you. Let's try it again. And let's make sure we stay up this time. Jump. And this time we're going to do bounce. Oh, very nice. Oh, let's see, we got 2 1-ups. Pop a mushroom in his mouth. To ask a question, how the hell do you actually do that? Two times in a row. Okay, I think we should try this again. Points? Really? Well, let's just make sure we save again with full health this time. And... skip all this again. Then that happens. Thank you. Yeah, it's like I'm not even trying now. Three times in a row and still. Well, I know this means one thing. I'm gonna call it quits for now because really I'm just getting my tail whipped. I forgot to look here. Let's see. And they give us really nothing to do here. But in any case, I'm going to show my stats one more time. Goodness, my stats are just kind of jacked up. But in any case, I'm going to stop here. Hopefully, when I come back, I will most likely pass this part with little to no effort. So, in any case, I'll see you next time with more Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Until then, take care.